where the inspiration came for this, is to kind of keep with the feeling of her store, because normally this is a retail clothing store, and she designs stuff for, you know, kind of an outdoorsy person, like technical clothing that's fashionable yet, you know, durable and stuff. So, yeah, it's kind of trying to keep with the Jeni Mack feel, because that's the space and that's the store, but very much nature and animal inspired, because that's me, and I'm a huge animal lover, so it's kind of a blend of that, but... kind of color palette, which is again inspired.